All right, making 808 pitch bend in Cubase is tough, but it's possible. Hear what I've got. First thing you do when you add sample, you make a loop of your audio file, so you won't always have long sustain. And the biggest difficulty is pitch bend in Cubase, and I agree that it's far more convenient in the FL Studio, because in there you can easily know where your pitch bend is gonna take you, to what note. And in Cubase you're always doing it by ear and placing notes and then search for right pitch bend. In my case, I have a setting here, plus 12. I agree that this is not enough. 24 would be better, but still. And then I pitch bend to the maximum, and after that, I search the right note. Or like here, I just accidentally found the right pitch. So yeah, it's really inconvenient in Cubase, because it doesn't show you where this pitch gonna take you. It just shows absolute numbers like 7,000, 6,000, and I have no idea. For example, if I draw a pitch here, I have no idea how this note gonna sound and what pitch it gonna have. And also, when you're drawing, you'd better to disable quantize. This way you can draw more precisely. So that's all that I wanted to tell you.